are heading into St. Petersburg, Clearwater area on I-275. Pulling into the pet-friendly area of Fort De Soto Park. So we made it. Here we are at site number 122, tucked in very nicely. This is a very clean, beautiful park, beautiful area. The wife and I are going to take the bikes and go down to the beach, go check it out.
Good evening.
To the left.
To the left?
Yeah.
Do you want to go to front here, baby?
Sure. Come on, beauty. Look at this gorgeous path. That flag's a lot bigger than it looks. So we made it out to the pier. on the one part of the beach. It looks like dogs are down there. Check it out. It's true. There's a dog-friendly beach here in Fort De Soto. On this side, let them run wild. On that side, no dogs allowed.
Nothing going on.
Wind's starting to kick up. We're heading back. Bon appetit. Carib and Chloe go into their first white sand beach that they're able to go on. Let's do this. Let's go. Come on, let's go in the water. You take.
Okay.
She's loving it. Oh. Let's go in the water. Come here, over here, Carib. Come on, come on. Good girl, good girl, good girl. Get in there. Get in there. Get in there. Oh, you swimming? Good girl, she's swimming. Good girl. Shake it all. We are cruising through North Beach parking lot. About to find a spot so we can go on the white shores of the beach. here we are at North Beach. These sands are amazing. Wow, so this is such an amazing beach. The sand, if you don't like the super fine hourglass sand, then you won't like this beach. But I love it.
It feels very nice underfoot.
Oh, amazing. The RV. Sometimes you get a beautiful dump station like this one at Fort De Soto. Manicured concrete. Beautiful area. And you can't beat this. All right, are you ready for our second night stay at Fort De Soto? Check it out. Lot 101, waterfront. This is beautiful.